doors. Outside! Outside!
Thank you. Thank you. Short chili bowl, A main. Ryan Bernal will join in for now. Locking in his third Saturday night big dance. Rico Abram comes down and gets a big hug. That got fun. Most trying of his young career. For the USAC Midget Champion. So he gets a Hoosier Tire neckband and we'll get him onto the big stage. So we'll do our top three interviews and then we'll get organized and get our winners through the week and second place flowers through the week onto the stage to draw for their seed in tomorrow night's cold shuffle. A lot of hugs going down in victory lane as Tanner inches his way to the stage.
I'm going to tell you what, that was one of the better races
I've ever seen. Here he comes, Tanner Thorson. That feature, how crazy were those last 13 or so laps from the seat?
Pretty crazy, but I can't thank Wyndham and Bernal for both running me clean. You know, that's what this is about, and I'm kind of getting into people and being able to race clean. So thanks to them guys, you know, it's kind of made this all happen, you know, because we could have been put in the fence there pretty easy a couple times. But can't thank my whole team, Brody Hayward, the whole Oil Fire group, Jonathan, David Byrd, Patrick King, Sheldon Smith, Titanium, Walker Filtration, Gary, Stanton, and Eric. Those guys are unreal, man. We got a badass piece here, and I just can't thank this whole group enough.
The last year, undoubtedly, extremely trying for you. You bounced back in a strong way. When you got back in the car midget week, and you won. Does that make this win just a little bit more special where you look how the last 10 months of your career have gone?
Yeah, absolutely. I think it makes it a little bit better having a car like Brody Hayward to kind of give me everything I need to do it. And, you know, I built this car by myself and Lee Lindgren came back out with me and it's just been a hell of a chili bowl so far. You know, we had Spencer Rowland really get there last night. Wish he could have been up on the podium.